ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Wilburton, Oklahoma. 13 seasons now, it's been a home of What About Bob's Chuckwagon Races. Ladies and gentlemen, race fans and fearless competitors, I'm going to tell you from What About Bob, it is the honor and it is simply a privilege that you've chosen Wagon Races for your place of entertainment this weekend. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you've seen a lot of race action yesterday. You're going to see some of the same and possibly better on a Sunday afternoon in the sport of Wagon Races. Some 93 teams, 279 cowboys and cowgirls. When the dust settles on a Sunday afternoon in Wilburton, Oklahoma, there's going to be three of those 279 cowboys. One of those wagons is going to be a champion on a Sunday afternoon. And I'll tell you what, competitors, if that's going to be you, you're going to have to give everything you've got. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to pass the torch right now to my partner. We're going to take you down to the tracks.
Well, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Damon Whitmore. What an honor to be here with you today. Year number three. How about this weather? We're in the middle of June, and it is absolutely spot on perfect. It ain't hot, Tim. It's absolutely perfect. You know, right up there, if you ain't got a t-shirt yet, go right up here to the general store, get you one of those purple What About Bob t-shirts, one of those hats. They got them up there. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to look at the top of that American and the top of that flag. You see that red, the white, and blue? So often, we forget about the true meaning of what that color really means. Today, as you get an opportunity to be sitting here on a Sunday afternoon, you can be being told where to be. Somebody can be telling you that you couldn't be here. But you made the choice. You made the decision to get out of bed this morning and to come hang out with us today. That is such a blessing and such an honor. Today, if you see that red, white, and blue float at the top, those freedoms, those choices that you made, we are free. We are Americans. But today I'm going to ask you to do a few things with me. I'm going to ask you to enjoy yourself mainly. The second thing I'm going to do is that freedom of speech that we enjoy so much and me and Dean are going to use today. Now, freedom of religion. If you were here this morning for church service, if you wanted to attend, you could. If you did, you didn't. But I guarantee you, every one of you takes the opportunity to pray. And every one of you takes that chance, whether you're at a ball game, whether you're at a football game, or whether you were right here yesterday with the good Lord blessing us on the wreck that took place. They're back with us today. The good Lord done that for us. So today I'm going to turn her and we're going to have a word of invocation and have the good Lord bless this track and these racers right here today.
Dear Heavenly Father, as we pause in the midst of this festive occasion, once again to pay thanks to this great country that we live in, so called America. Because you know, for only right here in America can I participate in this great sport that the moon and wagon race. Father, today the words are few, but my needs are great. I ask one simple thing from you today, Father. Lead God directly. Put your hands on me and forgive me where I fail you. One last thing. I want you to send me those angels that you always do, and I want you to place them on each corner of this track. Watch over every fearless competitor, every equine, every view, every spectator. Once again, Father, these things I ask of you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, I ask you to lift up your voices. I ask you to sing along. Because you know the words, you heard them from the time you were a little bitty baby, and you hear them each and every day. You know what the words are. Without these words and without these meanings throughout the song, we could not be here. And Wilburton, it could not be at What About Bob. If you would please remove cover, lift your voice. This is our national anthem.
Sunday afternoon. What do you think? We're going to start things off. It's going to be the youth of the Oklahoma Landrush. Well, Damien Wetborn, I'm going to get you to set it up, old boy, and we're going to rig them and run them right here. It is nothing about who's got the best set of mules and ponies and wagons, who can drive them the best, who's the best outrider.
Well, we're going to fire it off with a little bit of youth Landrush. Don't fall out of the wagon, Bob, and the rocket donkeys. We're going to kick them off there. Now, here's the deal. What we're going to do, we're going to run the wagon. And then we're going to turn around and we're going to run the outriders. We're going to bring them to you. We're going to fire up. We're going to get them set. We're going to get them ready. First one to go, going to be Don't Fall Out of the Wagon, Bob, and the Rocket Donkey. And then we're going to come back with our outriders.
All right. Don't fall out of the wagon, Bob. There was a scratch yesterday. It's done no good on the track, but I'm excited to see him today. It is going to be the Rocket Donkeys. You think about it next. They was a 20.65 right now. Bob, whatever you do, don't fall out of that wagon, man.
Well, they coming to the line. My pistol man is just about ready. Four generations on that What About Bob wagon right there. Don't fall out of the wagon. Miss Addie Ford. She's ready to roll.
Do it, Addie.
Pistols up.
Four generations, did you tell me?
Four.
Amazing.
We'll see the first generation later on today as well.
That speaks the depth of that family and as well the wagon racing industry, huh?
You bet. Colin's out there trying to help him get set. Is that Wyatt on the line?
Yeah.
Oh, Wyatt's helping little sister. Looks like Colin from here kind of got that long leg to him. Let's go. today was a 13.25. So good job. We're going to our youth Landrush ponies. Let's go with the Hartwick Horseshoe and Not My Money. Not My Money and the Hartwick Horseshoe. And we're off and running. Guns fired. Fire the music as well.
And then don't shoot for 1797 with your wagon 1797.
Like Not My Money. It's gonna come across the line first. We're gonna get their outriders up and running. Not My Money and our friends from Hartwick Horseshoeing. We're gonna get them on the line and run them. Guns
up. Yesterday, Landon was 1729. Outrider was 1169. Not My Money. Yesterday, he was a 1524. Outrider got it at 1196. Can you be faster on Sunday? You gotta be. You gotta be, that's the whole idea of the fact. You gotta get better on one day than you was yesterday. So let's see if you can get it done just a little faster.
We off and running. Holy wow, that little pony got yanked in the grass and it got gone.
As long as you and I wasn't in it, it would be nice. 1903 and 11.4 for the B&B Farms number one. And correct me if I'm wrong, Lindsay, but I believe everybody yesterday from that accident that we had is back on the track and everybody's okay. Just some bumps and bruises, so that's good news. And I believe they're back racing today, I think. All right, good for y'all. Good for y'all. Good for the industry.
Pip them up. Pip them up. From a team's Outriders for Derek Hans and G&G. Derek Hans, G&G Outriders.
It really shouldn't even be morally correct to run a pony and a mule together.
I'm beginning to wonder, beginning to wonder. All right, Outriders, here we go.
Get it, boys, here we go, here we go, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, you've heard of a horse race, you've heard of a foot race, we're having one right in front of you right now. My mole face horse is in control, and my song horse will go back garden on the green.
Wow, what a race. This set him up for the next one. Heat three, look away, and little red wagon. Look away, and little red wagon, you're up.
All right, Derek Hans, I'm going to get your wagon for you right here. Dave was a with a failure. We're gonna scratch right there. G&G Farms, I'm gonna tell you, blow them out of the silent day, you're faster, you're faster, you're 1531. 10.53 for an outrider on that, it will be for the G&G Farms. Your outrider with the 10.53, 1537.
Guns up, we're rolling. Well, you think the little black ponies, they kind of got off wagon, but they're back on track now.
Yeah. 1303, that's what we're trying to beat from yesterday with that B&B team. That's today, I'm sorry, correction right there. That was today's time. Yesterday, they were the 1347. Today, they're a 1303.
Outriders now, yeah, here comes the Outriders for Look Away, the Red Wagon. Guns off, they're running now.
Little Red Wagon, you are 17.63. Once again, I take you down to that 1303. We're searching for that outrider. Not sure we're at right there with that outriding winner.
Got a good little race there, nice little horse race. We go to heat number four. Heat number four, B&B Farms. Number two, the Johnston Outlaws. B&B Farms and the Johnston Outlaws. We're rolling. They're working their way to the line. We're going to do it to it.
Turtle. 11.22 for the outrider, Little Red Wagon.
We'll see if we can get them set up and ready to go right here.
Glacier Farm.